Three tips for when you get attacked or followed on the street. Number one, get loud, get crazier. My friend Ruthie says, if they're crazy, go crazier. Scream, yell, be berserk. Number two, your elbow is the strongest part of your body to beat someone up with. So don't be afraid to throw an elbow and throw one across. Number three, when they grab your wrists, go inside to get them off. Go with their motion inside to go out of their grip.